Yovi made this record.
Surround yourself with in your life are important. If you surround yourself with people who build you up, who make you grow, who challenge you to be better, you're gonna become great. On the other hand, if you surround yourself with people who just tear you down, who tell you all the reasons why it's not gonna work, who tell you that you're not good enough, I call people like that the little man. If you surround yourself with people who are the little man, then soon you become the little man. If they listen to their friends, if they listen to the world that was currently available to them, they would have never been successful because what they created was not possible. Where your heart, your passion can create something, it can create a new reality that didn't exist before. So you want to do things because it's the right thing to do, because you were meant to do it, because you feel it. And that comes from your heart, not because it makes logical sense to do it. You can always come up with an excuse why you can't do something. And you can say, I'm going to wait for the conditions to be perfect before I go out. The conditions are never perfect. If you wait for the conditions to be perfect to make your dream a reality, then you're going to be sitting on your dream for the rest of your life. If you want something, you go get it. Whatever you're trying to learn now, whatever new skill you're trying to pick up, the beginning stages, they're hard, it's frustrating, it sucks, but don't give up, because if you keep practicing, you're going to get better and better and better, and soon it won't hurt as much, you won't fall as much, you won't make as many mistakes. It's going to be easier, and you'll see more results.
That's what we do, Nick.
Go!
They called it a problem, but you can call me the panhandle, cause anybody can get it. Africans, Americans, Dominicans, Mexicans, anybody can get it.
Gunshot means forward. You requested it, so we rewind.
Beats, holla at me.
18. Look, man, we what? 17, 18 and 1 right now, but we on the way to that state championship, bro. You know what I'm saying? All
right, man, look, this is the last practice for we for the spring, you feel me, bro? First year split.
And then when coach was like, first quarter 12, second quarter 21, I was like,
21?
I'm gonna recite this later.
You're not my dad!
It's more of a.
Yeah,
let me get in this day, my team.
First cut, put me on that thing, man. I'm gonna get crazy.
Get the ring. We're gonna bring it back to the end.
We're gonna add it up.
We're gonna celebrate.
We're gonna add it up.
And we're gonna sing. We're gonna add another one. Add another one.
Get another banner.
When I get a fresh cut, I'm gonna be on it. Hanging on the rim.
Yeah, I like that.
And I'm gonna put on this brand like this.
We heard you.
Oh!
I just feel
like. Do my thumb off.
He was like,
wait, we're gonna get a ring. We're gonna do our thug thing.
Where everybody else go?
Probably. I don't know about that.
Man.
You don't get this ring, believe that.
Start of the season. We don't owe, man. Let's go. We're going to get a drink, man.